I think what I miss the most about being a kid is that you don't see the full picture yet. You don't worry about anything too much. At least I was pretty much where in the state where whatever I could have fun with was interesting to me, and I would like just because I didn't worry about money or anything, you know. I just wanted to play, and I still do, but not at the same level as before. Once you're out there and you got like 5 feet of powder and you're cruising down the mountain and there's just snow like blowing everywhere and you forget about this the pressure and you forget about everything else. You're just in the moment. Definitely think I'm still a kid for sure at some level. I don't know, maybe, you know, when I'm skateboarding and snowboarding and surfing or doing anything like that, like kind of brings the kid out of me, you know, where I just kind of let go and forget about everything else and just focus on the fun part, you know? I was 7 years old the first time I snowboarded. My mother had snowboarded once before. So my mother actually taught me how to turn. And then from there on, you know, it was just pure joy. And the reason why I liked snowboarding so much was because there was nobody telling you what to do, or you were free, you know, and that's why I love it so much, because it's all personal and there's no recipe, you know, it's just... lot of energy, typical like shit kid. Would always walk around the neighborhood here with my friends and somehow end up in trouble, but still get our way out of it.